not what you'd expect in a ring. Just say what the fucking
ass woman.
Are you talking shit?
Bunny. Bunny, what's your prediction? What's your prediction?
See, we have a focused AB. We have an energetic AB.
Huh?
You know what I'm saying? Man, like I said, man, getting into his thing.
Yeah, bring it. He needs it.
Looking at early night. See, you really can't predict what round AB going. Going really. You know what I'm saying?
His phone rings nonstop with people wanting tickets. They even said will call, and they made up a new word for it.
Wikipedia.
They said tickets will be a Wikipedia.
Going crazy, man. Everyone, they going crazy fast. If Hot Cheetos go back to 25 cent a bag.
Oh, that's right. Oh, everything.
That's how them tickets going.
Are they calling you for tickets for this fight?
Everything.
Yeah, they called me for tickets. They called me for TV tickets. And everything. We get TV, bro? No, man. You got to say that for me, man. I'm trying to get some TV tag.
Sit back, bro.
Sit back, bro. Get in the back.
Move around, bro.
Get in the back.
Hey, 2 years ago, that could have been you. And then, you know, before you were champion.
No, we're going to get this straight. We always had him in front, bro.
We always
had him in front.
Y'all just didn't recognize
him. He just wasn't recognized. The cameras weren't on him yet. He was always there, though.
Oh, man.
What's up?
Oh, I get my 30 seconds.
What you need?
I want you to tell me
what
you expect tomorrow night in the ring.
Tomorrow, in the ring, you're going to have an announcer,
you're
going to have two fighters.
No.
And
no.
It's going to be
a house. I want to know what Adrian Brown is coming.
Tell him about my feelings.
I
want
to know what you're coming to the ring with.
Oh, I'll come to the ring with my boxing outfit, my gloves, my boxing shoes.
No.
Hey, what's up, Sam? Sam is in the room next to me, 5 in the morning. I recognize his voice already.
Yeah. He's screaming, talking shit.
Yeah, talking shit. Yeah, so.
Today, I've been off about almost a year, and I'm ready to put on another show. So I'm ready to do it in my hometown, Cincinnati, the Nasty Daddy. You feel me?
You gonna do your ring walk, Broner?
Huh?
You gonna do your ring walk?
Am I gonna do the ring walk? I mean, I gotta
walk.
Are
you gonna do a special one?
Hey, buddy, you say, is you gonna do your ring walk? I gotta get to the ring, don't
you? Yeah, you got to. You gotta float. You know what I'm saying? You gotta float. They get order.
Yeah.
You gonna do a special one for this? Oh, it's
gonna take kind of float.
I see you guys do the little, you was at the champs on Instagram.
You said what?
Huh?
Oh, he talking about the hot pink. What did he say?
Yeah.
Peter
Pot Tucker, yeah. That was